Hi, I am back talking about the portable garden planters, because water bottles, 5 gallon water bottles, come in different designs. Pay attention to the shape of the handle here, and I can show you another bottle. And in that bottle, the shape of the handle is straight. It's not at an angle. And we'll do a close-up to see exactly what I'm talking about. Straight up, it goes straight up. Now, this is not what's important. What's really important is the distance between the bottom of the handle and the bottom of the bottle, right? Here we have a distance of about, can go from here to there, about 4.5 inches. In this case, the distance at the bottom, from the bottom all the way to the bottom of the handle, is 7 inches. So there's a big difference here. Because of that, in the case of this other design, the difference from the bottom of the bottle to the bottom of the handle is only 4.5 inches as well. Because of that, I had to cut the necks of the bottle. I cut the necks at 2 different heights, and if you do that, you end up with less space at the bottom for your water storage, which will eventually evaporate. That is, if you cut the neck taller, the one that's taller has less space at the bottom for water compared to the one that's about an inch shorter. You can clearly see that in the containers themselves. This little line right here is telling you that this much was removed from the top, and here only this much. So here I end up with 4 inches, I'm at 3.5 inches, and here I end up with about 2.5 inches. So that's the difference that it makes. And you're done. Well, don't forget about drilling the holes as well. So this is the story. And finally, since you enjoy the noise as much as I do, I'll cut a bottle right here in a second. Hi, this will most likely be the last video that I am recording on 5 gallon inspired portable planters made out of water bottles. So I'm going to make a couple of cuts here. One cut will be made right at the neck, so I'll twist a ring around the neck and it will come your way. I don't, most likely you'll be able to see it. Doesn't have to be precise. The tool will self-correct, but without the line, you may travel at a different angle. The line is a good guide. So I'll cut it here, then as you can see, I already have another red line, and I'll cut it. I'll make 2 cuts right now. Let's see if the camera can see both of them. too high. Let me rotate a little bit, then I walk to the other side and start cutting. 1 minute, I'll be right with you. It's a good time to lower the volume because it's going to be noisy. I did like the height of this one. This one I cut too much, so the water reserve was too low. I reduced the capacity here. I'm going to cut it as high as this cap here. So. The noise has stopped. I give you a look inside. You look like I insert this right. Put it right below. Let me get rid of the dust first. Put it right below the handle as far off as I can. And try to push it down. Push across. This one's a lot easier. Oh, not at the right angle. A lot easier doesn't mean easy. Someone got it good. Let's try that again. Completely out. I put it lower down there. Will that help? Especially if I change the angle of the camera, maybe that will be the best way to go about it. Move the table back a little bit. Here we go. I'll be more comfortable with it. Thank you. one of the videos I mentioned two things. I mentioned bending it as in an oval shape. Let's see if that will help you. And it's in fairly horizontal. It did buckle a little inside, but you can expect that because we are putting something. The top of the bottle has the same diameter as the bottom, and we are putting the outside diameter inside the bottle. So a little buckling can be expected. But what I'm concerned about is the horizontal line. I want that piece to fit horizontally all around, not slanted on one side. And I think I achieved that right there. The little buckling, I can't do much about it. I could always cut it to release the tension, but why bother? All right, so this concludes our series of videos on portable garden planters made out of 5 gallon water bottle. Good luck. Be a little patient and don't cut yourself.